What's up, everybody? Dr. Peeves here. We are here on Stranglepitch Road to find the Bonechopper. It is a legendary hatchet, angry earthbound, keenly fortified, and rogue. Any of the enemies in the area can drop it. But this is a stretch. As long as it is, Stranglepitch Road is the only stretch in the game where it drops. So we're gonna kill some doober doobers and see what we can come away with. Also, looks like this probably wouldn't be too bad of an area if we could handle it to get let's switch over to my luck axe. Weapon experience if you need it. Take this dude out before we go after Mr. Priesty. It's killing for nothing. I do not want to find all those trees. I'll probably be avoiding them. Too many priests are very bad for my health. I'll pick up this one though. That's a big thing at Ori. One tap, let's go. We're still in the strangle for trade. Sure. This is the only area that the thing drops on. Thank you. potions, which is great. Potions. Please go down, Mr. Tindy. There we go. I'll take my 2 cents worth of health potion, please. Not really super into fighting a whole ton of the priesties at one time. Let's see if I can't go help my friend down up here. He seems to be doing fine then. I'm trying to get to you, friend. I'm trying. This is the area to get the bone chopper. Hope y'all have good luck on it dropping. This is the only area you can get it to drop in, but any of the enemies here can drop it. I wish y'all all the luck in the world, and I will catch you next time. Peace.